Hereward School was opened in October 1934. It had accommodation for over 600 children and cost just £15,000 to build. It was based upon a design concept of classrooms located around two open quadrangles with a semicircle in the middle. These scenes, taken in the early 1980s, show many of the original features of the old school. Although by now the school was mixed, in our day it was separated in boys and girls departments. Let us just sit back a few moments and let our memories flood back as we look at what was for most of us an important period of our lives. It was in 1983 that the school would eventually close and pupils transferred to Neale-Wade School. Sad loss to the parent. And all those thousands of pupils who passed through schools on their education through life.